It's disgusting. Yeah. Oh, this is leading up to something, isn't it? Hey guys, this is Hiren Wolf, and welcome back to another episode of, or video of Hiren's gameplay, something. I don't know what to say anymore. I'm feeling tired. If you're wondering, I've been doing this all in one sitting. I have no idea what to expect. Welcome back to another Hiren's gameplay of Portal. Gonna press a button. Excuse me? Oh, crap. No. Oh, here. Can you break this, please? Thank you. I'm gonna leave now. Whew. Well, that was interesting. Glad we did that. Now what? Oh, good. More puzzles. Oh, no. Don't tell me you can move. Why did that close? What is going on? I'm thoroughly creeped out right now. I don't know what to say anymore. Oh no, wait, I've gotta bring the missile in here. Okay, I see what you're talking about. Except no one's talking about it. Hi! Place it right there, please. Thank you. Your service is appreciated. I shall be leaving. Goodbye. Going. I'm trying to do better commentary, but I don't know what to do. And I feel like I'm just how do I get in there? I don't know anymore. Oh, is there something I can pick up maybe? Ooh, maybe a chair? Chair, could you help me? I seem to be stuck in a door. Chair. Can I stand on you? Almost. There we go. Okay. I don't think this is how I'm supposed to do it, but I'm gonna do it this way. I made it! Aha! Power way I was supposed to do it, I did it with a chair. Oh. Good. Oh. Good. Why am I here? I don't know. Did I go the wrong way? What's that sound? Hello? Crouch. This entire time... Was I even supposed to go here? There's an arrow pointing that says yes. But everything else tells me no. Do I need to use the missiles on the pipe? Or maybe even in the vent? Yes, there, please. It worked! I got a cube! So I'm supposed to stand on the cube. And then pick up the cube after myself. Okay. Stay with me. And we're gonna go on an adventure. And now what? Am I even supposed to be in here at all? Is there a point to going in here? So it turns out you weren't supposed to use the cube at all. Thank you, YouTube, for the walkthrough, because I am an idiot. So much time. Oh. That's there. Okay. Now that we're past that, loading. Ah. It's disgusting! Blech. Oh, this is being mapped to something, isn't it? Whoa. Oh, is it just gonna go in now? Let's get out of here. Wait, what? Oh, crap! Special treatment. ledge. Oh, there's one up there too. Hi!
Put me down.
Okay. It's all of them, right? This may take some time. There we go. I guess I could have. Oh, I made it. Okay, good.
I don't hate you.
That was weird. So now where do I go? This count. Oh, this looks good. It's a hallway of death. Word. No. Okay. How long is this place? Or how big is it? I mean,
what is Black Mesa? 2.59% of all DoD contracts.
I'm not gonna read that. If you guys want to pause and read that, go ahead. But I do not. The exit. Can I escape? I'm gonna go home and get some real cake. Okay, I'm not gonna go home and get some real cake. Whoa, what is that?
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
Oh.
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
You made me...
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me. Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows what that thing does. Just put it in the corner, and I'll deal with it later.
You made me burn that companion cube!
Container.
Now I'm gonna burn this thing, whatever it is! It.
You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has
yes.
got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than a neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burnt up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking limit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Do you ever care about me? I'm sorry, I've been really silent.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
What's that? Will you just be quiet while I do this? Getting really annoying.
What was that? Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you.
Oh.
You think you're doing some damage?
Too blessed to it.
In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to know, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best.
Of course.
He couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable owner whose passing shall not be mourned. shall not be warned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal.
Shush!
Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's funny too.
Sorry,
speaking of curiosity,
being really quiet, but I gotta focus.
Guess what? I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it, though, so I won't bother. Here's
well, then stop explaining.
You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can until the next couple of minutes. That thing you burned up isn't important. Neurotoxin.
Kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm. I could take a bath in this stuff. Put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. What's your point anyway?
Take this!
It was hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Things have changed since the last time you had the
stop talking!
Back in here, I had an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us.
This was not what I wanted. Wait, I'm out? Am I out, or is this just the camera view?
Thank you for assuming the party escort submission position.
Wait a second. No. Oh crap. Did they just throw me down a hole or what? What's going on? What? Test assessment report.
This was a triumph. I made huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can.
I'm sorry, I was really quiet during most of that just because she just kept talking and it was is messing with me.
But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat con for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now. Even though you broke my heart and killed me, I'm torn into pieces and threw every piece into a fire.
Wow. I've heard the song before and I never realized how literal it was to what happened in the game.
Well, that was brutal! Holy crap!
A portal too, so I've even got a suggestion to play it. So still alive by Jonathan Colton. That's cool. I'm not saying anything. I can't speak because there's all this. By some of the stuff in it. Just like how she was talking, the way she was saying stuff about everything is just weird and it messes with you a little bit. But thanks for the use of their face. So they use the face thing that they like, I don't know, look it up, I guess. Oh! Hey! So the cake isn't a lie? So, yeah, that was Portal! I beat it! I never thought I'd actually beat Portal. Well, I never really tried, but that's besides the point. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the series. I will be making videos about Portal 2 sometime, so I hope you guys are looking forward to that. Anyway, if you did enjoy this video and the series, like, leave a comment, or even subscribe for future updates on future videos. If you have a suggestion for a video, put it down in the comments. Who knows? It might be an awesome game like this. So, yeah, that's all for this video and for this series. I'll see you guys in the next one. This is Iron Wolf, signing off. Goodbye!